All right, I'm gonna shoot you in the Viper. Bro, I don't know why, but my webcam isn't working. I don't have to, but it would be better. I'll warn you, I barely get any views on my YouTube channel. I don't think I even have any subscribers.
I could be funnier if I wanted to. I'm saving up for the collector's edition.
I heard that shit.
Whatever.
You're walking, jerk. I'm gonna rip you apart. I'm taking you out.
Hit that guy with that two-piece. Hold up, I'm coming into your apartment real quick. Wanna see what it looks like. Well, I'm gonna go grab my car then.
Oh, sure. Barrel on through.
The fast one. Should I get my fast one or the one you like? Bet. Alright. So a different mission this time since you know, but this heist, we gotta go into my apartment. Gotta park your car outside my apartment, because we gotta do this heist. Uh-oh, you gotta be in the lines. Get back in there. Yeah. You good, bro? Now go cold clock some people. While I go get this heist ready. I said go cold clock some people while I get this heist ready. Just hit him in the face with that one too. Like, hold on. Hopefully he doesn't run away. He ran away. Here, follow me, follow me. He's the fat one's running for me. I'm gonna bump into this guy. Like this. Don't shoot him, don't shoot him. Bro, I got the police on me. Let's go to my apartment. I had a buzzy one. I think I know how to. Should I have invited? Your facial expression just makes you look like a random stripper. It's in here. It's in here. Right through that door. Wait, and wait for me because I gotta get changed. Who said what? Who said what? You trash kid. What? Whoa, 16,816 bet. Wait. Yeah, it's in cash. I think we each get that or we split it. It says Fela drop scope out. Observe the security fellow bank on the Western Highway. Then collect the page and some equipment from the factory and come back to the apartment to plan the score. Alright. Let's play. Bum 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 bum. Yeah.
Yes, yes, this will do very nicely.
I see. He's walking right behind Lester.
Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. Alright, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. Not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Felisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. This time,
yeah.
I'll cover the upfront cost.
You. I'm watching my own video.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, you
cover
down for
getting locked you. I'm watching my own video.
What do you think?
Of course, question. I'm watching my own video. Would think so. I wouldn't bet on it though. Yeah. Let's go and get my favorite car. Oh, we gotta get in Lester's car. Dang. No, let. Alright, yeah, you drive. Don't crash, because Lester will straight glock you in the face.
Franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading...
Bro, I swear, if you don't shut the fuck up, I'll shoot you in your head point blank.
We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back, taking a look. You see, I like my scores, like I like my dates. Across the street...
Or did you almost crash it? I mean, he's not gonna do it. I was just playing with you, but he'll get mad. But Lester, shut the crap up before I straight clock you in your face. I put up a bullet between those two prosthetic eyes you have.
Security should be light, well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more.
Don't you think, Lester's annoying?
It's worth it if you can handle
yeah.
it. Plus, you know, the sea view, nothing like
same. No, I got a bullet pointed at his head, so you no need.
Incarceration, homicide,
or pistol pointed at his head. He looks like the Grinch.
I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
Thank God. I swear to God, if you don't shut the crap up.
Another security feed on myself. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. You can get out quick, but... also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay.
Alright.
Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack it.
Hold on, stop. Let me drive.
I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work.
No, I wanna drive.
It's probably a good idea.
You drive all the way over here, bro.
You, in the passenger seat. I've sent it to your phone. I'll take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady. Maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
Alright, it's fine. Let's go, I did it. The circuit breaker. I can't even see you driving because I'm trying to do the circuit breaker thing.
Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies will go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah.
I was so close. Come on, bro.
She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-dee-doo. Where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh, yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. And I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut.
Motherfucker. You still driving? Oh, well, I got the circuit breaker thing to do. This kind of looks... Risky.
There she is. Leave my car here. Take the truck.
Final freaking Lee.
Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Well, you better do better next time.
I wanna drive. Nice to meet you. Flying solo without. I didn't
now
see this. I woke up a couple mil on my plate. Let's eat. I invested a reel in the state.
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll
dang.
Your word for it.
Roast.
Thank you. It should all be there.
That was close.
Guns, headsets, hold-alls, masks, the drill. The files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey. There's enough here to make us all look real suspicious.
I swear to God, girl, if you don't shut up, I'll blow you away so hard.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Away. With a bullet.
We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting...
You broke a window. Not gonna pay for that.
So I hear. The cheapest professional money can buy.
That's about $500 right there.
Talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that.
I don't know.
By the way, she's just a little...
No.
If they were offended, you would have said something.
I don't know. I don't know. well, my mom's asleep, so I'll be up pretty late. I'm a god driver, you know, right? I haven't even crashed it a single bit. Trophy earned. Be prepared. Did you get the trophy? Bet. Set up. Pest. It's trash. Is platinum good? Yo, where's my money? I ain't getting crap.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you. Paige.
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
Mm-hmm. The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Yes. Room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do. Select your crew, figure
you
out.
You see my eyes? I just look like a demon.
Split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Hmm? Is that right, Paige?
Blow me.
Look, she said blow me.
You're only gonna need one thing. For this job, it's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately, leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're going to be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Well, there is an element of that, huh? And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs.
Paint jobs. When entering the heist, you must... No. When entering the heist, you must first cover the cost of the buy-in for you guys towards buying the equipment. No. Gotta wait. Launch mission. I'm probably not gonna be on that long because my, well, I'm probably gonna be on for till we get this money from this, because my piggies need to bang. What? Because my piggies need to bang. I gotta make cash though. Somehow. Stop beating your meat on the mic, bruh. Oh, heck no. Put yours on the rebel. Do you have, like, put yours on the rebel? No, like, your outfit. Let's do the paper bags, and then you just wear that, and I'll wear this. Thank God I'm wearing skinny jeans. Yeah.
Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? Oh, yeah, the car.
shoot, I crashed my car. I crashed it again. Mission, come on. I'm going up here. You just gotta go up all the ramps. I think you're above me. No, you're below me. How do you put on the mask? Thanks. Alright, shot in the head. Don't die on me. Alright, we can't die. We lost. You mother trucker, you died on me? Why would you do that? No, I'm calling the cops. You hear that? I'm calling the cops. Yeah. Like just now. I had a girl in my class do that once. Yeah, she was playing with a volleyball and some guy hit her pinky with a basketball. And then forcefully rammed her in the back. Okay, I guess this is my car, get out. But follow me, nice and slow. Level 2. Oh, and don't make any suspicions like crashing your car. You're gonna be one with a podiatrist if you do that again. Not very good. Yeah. Till I said hey. See. PG.
just said, hey, white boy here. Bop, bop. Move. Oh, oh, dang. Don't die on me. Don't die on me because I got to get these nasty ass fools. No, we lost. You're trash. Like, we didn't even get any RP out of that. Like, what the heck, Mason? Yeah. And you were just playing with her too. Shocker. Yeah, if we can't finish this mission by tonight, then I'm gonna try this one more time, and then I might be going to bed. Well, I might let my piggies bang and then get back on, you know. I know, I'm getting in my car. Set the ball speed. Alright, nice and slow. Level 2. This time, actually. Hey. I said. What's the point of level 2? You realize you could have just went straight and then went into the buildings. Come on. You get in the car, you start drive. Well, I get in the car, I start driving, you start killing. Well, they won't let us over there though, because they'll point guns at us.
Run, dude, run.
My brother.
Jesus Christ.
I'm trying not to. I know, I'm just waiting on these fools to stop. Get in, get in. Said I rap like a robot, so call me Slapbox. How did you get down there so fast? Ah. I wish it was bulletproof. No, I'm good.
run, dude. Can you not run? Wait, it is hard to run.
Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. My name's Sonic, bro. I hit like 15 people with this car. You see how much blood is on there? Also, you were supposed to get in with me. Wonder how much cash we got, bro. Bruh, I ain't getting no cash. That's crap, bro. I don't get any. Alright, I'll get back on in like an hour, bro. Oh. Yeah, we are. Why? I'll get back on in like an hour, though. Alright, drive, drive. What's that for? You there? Alright, what was that for though? You ran me over.
Don't hang up. This is Brucey Kibbutz. Yeah, I'm kind of a big deal, and you can be too with my own patented bull shark testosterone. I managed the whole process from like milking to delivery. So just hit me up. And I'll drop it off.
All right, I'll talk to you in like an hour. All right, see ya. All right, see you guys later.